to another video from Brushes Now. In today's video, you are going to get the information regarding NABARD Development Assistant Examination syllabus and also the examination pattern. So this will be the sections which you will see in the further video. Number one, you will know about the selection process, then the examination pattern and also this detailed syllabus. The selection process is as follows. You have to take up prelims and also further mains. The exam pattern for prelims has three sections, which is English language consisting of 40 questions with 40 marks, the numerical ability with 30 questions and 30 marks again, the reasoning ability with 30 questions and 30 marks. In total, you will have 100 questions with 100 marks under the time limit of 60 minutes. Next, we'll see the examination pattern for mains. The mains examination section will have 5 different tests or 5 different sections, which are reasoning with 30 questions and 30 marks, for quantitative aptitude 30 questions and 30 marks again, for general awareness 50 questions and 50 marks, for computer knowledge section 40 questions with 40 marks. For the English language section, which will be a descriptive section with an essay, precise letter writing, you will have the weightage of 50 marks and the total time limit will be 120 minutes. So in total, you will have 150 questions with 200 marks. And please note, the above test except English, everything will be conducted bilingually, that is in English and Hindi. The prelims is only for qualifying in nature and it is meant to serve as a screening test. There will be a negative marking for every wrong answer in the objective test in both the phases. Also, 1/4 of the marks will be deducted for every wrong answer that you give. So, there will be a penalty for every wrong answer. Now, let us see what is the syllabus. For reasoning, it is seating arrangement, input, output, coding, decoding, ranking, direction, data sufficiency, coding, inequalities, puzzles. For quantitative aptitude, simplification, number series, mixtures and allegations, profit and loss, simple interest, work and time, time and distance, and rest of the topics which are mentioned here on the screen. For English language, as it is a descriptive one, you will have essays, precis, report or letter writing. For general awareness, agriculture and rural development, soil and water conservation, water resources, farm and agri engineering, plantation and horticulture, fisheries, forestry, agriculture extensions, rural banking, genetically modified crops, Indian financial and banking system, static GK, banking terms. Please note down all the topics which are mentioned here on the screen as these are equally important. For computer knowledge, fundamentals of computers, history of computers, internet, MS Office, which consists of MS Word, PowerPoint, Excel and Access Memory, and input and output devices, computer software. Well, I hope this video is helpful for you all. Please make sure if you have any doubts or if you need any clarifications, you can put it down in the comment section below. We will answer your queries soon. Don't forget to share it with your friends as well. Please subscribe to our channel Precious Now for more learning and placement videos. Thank you.